Okay, hello students. My name is Sagar Vyavhare, assistant professor from computer science, TK Thakur College, New Panvel. So students, today we are going to discuss about what are the algorithms, what are the fundamental concepts the algorithms uses. Okay, so let's start with the topic. First of all, let's see what is algorithm means. So algorithm, if we go definition wise, algorithm is a step by step procedure or formula for solving a problem or accomplishing a task. So we see in real life there are many more things we do. Like suppose you are making a tea, so there is a procedure for it. So take first of all, take a pan, put a water in it, then put sugar, milk, likewise. For everything there is a procedure. So likewise, in computer science also, when we get a problem, first of all, what we do, we create algorithm to solve that problem. And how to solve that problem? We create basically step by step procedures to solve that problems. And that steps is nothing but the set of steps is nothing but the algorithms. Okay, so how algorithm should be? There are certain characteristics associated with algorithm. The first characteristic is precise. The algorithm should be precise. Second characteristic is unambiguous. Third characteristic is finite. And the last is efficient. Now let's see what are these characteristics means. What is precise? What is unambiguous? What is finite? And what is efficient? Okay. So precise means it should be understood by everyone, it should be smaller and easy to understand. Unambiguous means whenever we are designing an algorithm, we are writing steps to solve that problem, there should not be any confusion. That is what nothing but the unambiguous. Finite, suppose you are given a problem and asked to create algorithm for it. But it has n number of steps, many steps are there, it is taking n number of time. So that algorithm is of no use because time is very much important in life. So algorithm should be finite, should not have infinite number of steps. The execution should be fast. And the last one is efficient. Algorithm should be efficient. It should create proper result, the desired result it should get. Got it? Suppose it should not happen ki aap chai bana rahe ho and something kuch aur hi ban gaya. So similarwise, if you are given or you create an algorithm for some purpose, and if that purpose is not accomplished, then that algorithm is of no use. So that is what nothing but the efficiency means. The algorithm should create efficient result. It should generate efficient result. Let's see some of the examples of algorithms that we use in computer science, even in real life also, like sorting algorithms. Suppose you are given n number of numbers or the names are there and you want to sort them out. Okay? Suppose from increasing order or maybe in decreasing order. So that is what the sorting is. And for that purpose, we create some algorithms, we write some programs. But before writing a program, we create algorithms. Next is searching. Searching algorithm. This is most widely used algorithm, mostly used in graph or like mapping, or when you go some from one place to another place, Google Map, you can take an example. There is searching algorithms. There are many more examples of searching algorithms and the techniques also, but that is a part of rest of the syllabus that we'll see afterwards. Okay, next is graph, traversal and all that. Okay, that is what introduction part is. Next is importance. What is importance? Why we should develop or create some algorithms for accomplishing some task? So first importance is foundation of computer science. This is the main, we can say, backbone of computer industry or computer science field, algorithms. Okay. What is the, why we design algorithms? To solve some problems in computer, and what is the, why we created computer? To solve the problems. So whenever we get a problem in computer science, like suppose if you want to add, let's say so some small example, you want to add some or you want to find out Fibonacci series, okay, and you want to develop a program for it. So what you will do, you will create an algorithm. You will create an algorithm. Okay, what are the steps should be taken? Once you write the algorithm, and after that you will write codes. Okay, so computer science is basically a set of programs. And for designing that programs, we need algorithm. Next is, it is a key to solve problems. Next is use this algorithm is used in various applications like software development, data analysis, artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is nothing without algorithm. It is set of algorithms. In artificial intelligence, we use set of algorithms. Okay, so this is the main importance of algorithms in these few are the fields. Next is optimizing performance. If you want to, suppose you are given some task and somebody solve that problem in 10 steps and somebody solving same problem in 2 steps, so which person you will prefer, basically the one who will solve that problem in 2 steps? Or similar way, algorithm also do same thing. It will help us to solve problem in minimum number of time or small amount of time. This is what the importance. Next point is basic concepts or basic components of algorithm. Okay, thank you so much. That we'll see in next lecture.